Please rise for our morning prayers. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Lord, we just thank you for all the blessings that you shared upon us. We pray for all souls of purgatory to be released into heaven. We pray for all aborted babies who accept their souls into heaven as well. And are there any other personal intentions?
Oh, my mom's actually pregnant with my baby sister, so I want to pray for her.
Okay. I like to pray for my mom and my dad that they find love again.
Lord, we'd like to keep these intentions in our prayers, and we ask that through Christ our Lord. We close this prayer in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Okay, class, take out your books. We're going to continue on page 36 where we left off last class. Hold on a second. Hi, Mr. Knight speaking. Yeah, no, he's here. That's not a problem. Okay, I'll send him right down. Michael, please head down to campus ministry. They need to see you down there. Okay. All right, guys, take out your books, and let's continue on page 36 where we left off.